Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th standard maths, chapter 3, exercise 3.2, 4th question. Here, we have to write down separately the prime and composite numbers less than 20. So, we will write all the numbers from 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. But less than 20 only we have to write. We should not write 20. So we will write up to 19. Now we have to write all the prime numbers less than 20. We have to identify all the prime numbers. 1 is not a prime number, not composite number. Next, from here, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. These are all the prime numbers less than 20. So 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17 and 19. These are all the prime numbers less than 20. Next, composite number less than 20. We cannot take this number 1 because 1 is not a prime number and not a composite number. So now except 1, remaining numbers we have to write it. 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16 and 18. And the meaning of prime numbers is only one and itself are the factors of the given numbers. That is called a prime number. It is having only two factors. And composite number having more than two factors. That is called composite numbers. Okay, that's all students. These are all the prime numbers less than 20. This is composite numbers less than 20. That's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.